I have a fill light LED, key light LED and backlight LED. I'm being lit by fill light, daylight, key light of an LED light and a backlight of an LED light.
This morning I woke up at about 7 o'clock and then I went back to bed for an hour before I got up. I ran to get the HL bus but I missed it, so I walked into uni and I went and met Charlotte and then I came here and went up to the book to get something to eat. Okay, well I got up at around 7, went back to sleep though and got up later. Then I got ready, walked to the bus stop, wait for the bus, missed it. So I had to walk into uni, then I met Charlotte and we went to the hub to get something to eat before we picked up some equipment from the library and are now doing some work for our film and TV production degree.
Christmas is so good because the fact it brings everyone together, it's the festive season in that sort of sense, and it's cold and I love cold weather, so it's brilliant in that sense. I tend to spend Christmas with my girlfriend and her family, or the past few years I've spent it mostly with my own family. But. Typical routine, usually get up quite early, my sister usually wakes me up quite very early, about 7 o'clock, and Christmas. Coffee, tea will be served, get the presents out, then get Christmas dinner, and then chill and watch some films, get some music out. Third Christmas advert I've asked to be the World War I Sainsbury's advert done a couple of years ago, or the Hare in the Bear John Lewis advert. Favourite part about Christmas dinner, either the amount of food, because it's like it just completely fills you up, or in particular it has to be pigs and blankets. Favourite Christmas film probably have to be The Muppets Christmas Carol.